I got ambushed by three wyverns.
I don't even know what that means. Welcome back to The Witcher. Welcome to the channel if you're new, by the way.
What are we doing?
Well, we have to meet Zoltan at the side of the ambush.
Okay.
Or you can do some other side quests.
That's where we're at. That's not far.
Nope, that whole seven cats thing keeps coming up.
Seven cats? Oh, the end of the seven cats, that's right. Well, let's fast travel there.
A poet under pressure.
Is it in case of the first part of the break?
Wow. Wait, fast travel points back here.
I've worked up quite the
appetite. After a major point, you have to go upstairs, I think. What the fuck is wrong with that guy?
Nice.
Why are you riding that shit in the rain?
I don't know. Where the fuck am I going anyway?
I don't know where you're going half the time you go anywhere because I don't know.
Move on.
Do we need anything to sell?
We got a few weapons you can offload. That guy's drunk as fuck.
How can I be of service?
Have you tried getting a loan from this loan shark?
No.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
And we get?
Not too bad. Did he have a quest?
Does he?
It seemed like there was a yellow statement like indicating a quest.
How can I be of service?
Here's Wendt.
Have we played him?
I don't think so.
Play him.
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf. Is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
I play.
What, you're saying this is racist? Are you racist? No, do you play? Well, fuck yeah.
Of course I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Oh, this isn't good.
Take out, put in a torrential rain. Take out one biting frost and put in a torrential rain. I did that from playing one dude, specifically. Remove card A.
Oh.
And then...
You want torrential rain?
Yeah. Yeah.
Did I put it in there?
Yeah. Wait, no, did you? You put in another impenetrable fog. Get rid of the impenetrable fog and put in a torrential rain. Torrential rain. Dude with the spear in his chest.
I know.
You took out the fucking fog. Put in a fog. There.
Now are we ready?
Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good.
Wait a minute, do we have one decoy or two? Oh, we have two decoys.
We have two decoys.
We're good.
Okay. Now let's hope we can win.
Oh, he's using Spoiletail cards.
Yeah, it's alright. Get rid of the fog because your special ability can call it up.
Nice, we got two spies.
I'd get rid of the Biting Frost too.
Perfect. Okay. Yeah, that's nice. Hell, that's good. We're gonna load up on fucking cards.
Second round one?
Yep.
You might not even need to. Oh, shit. Please draw cards out of his hand. Okay, good. Drew one out of his hand. God, I wish we could torrential rain that, pass? Is that what we're doing?
Do you want to have him play another round, at least? Or just pass?
How are you going to get him to play another round? He's just going to pass.
Yeah. There you go. And he's Scoia'tael, so he's not going to get another card.
Right.
So he's stuck on 7.
Then he gets to, what's the Scoil'tael winning ability?
He starts first. And every round.
Vesemir?
I've never seen
Scoil'tael?
I've never seen that card before.
Okay. Yeah, put out the poor fucking infantry. Wait, what? Put out a,
I think I'm gonna decoy this guy. And put out... Well, no. I think I'm just gonna put out a,
put this guy out. Put out a, that's a rough choice.
We get a card back.
Okay. Poor fucking infantry. That's alright, we can res our other one.
Yep. Go out there and die, you fucker.
So loving. Go out there and die, you some bitch. What the hell is that? Oh, okay.
Oh, very nice. But I got something for you too, fucker. I can do that too, asshole. Here they come. I knew this guy was
going to... That's alright.
That's what I'm saying. I knew this guy had some fucking shit. Place. Nice. We're okay. Good for you. I don't have very many range cards, so I'm good. You're not doing anything, man. This guy's still slow playing, which is kind of concerning, actually.
Play your range, dude. You can't do anything about that fog. You might as well throw him out there.
Three cards left. He's up by 15.
All right, so that's another wasted card.
We'll waste this card, too. I just want to see what the fuck he's going to play. Because I have a feeling if I lay down a piece of siege equipment, he's just going to fucking burn it with his torch.
He brought out another one. I would actually... we've got 7 cards. We don't need to decoy that yet.
I say we play the 5 and get a card out of the graveyard.
Yeah.
And I say we get our poor fucking infantry card out.
Yeah. Do it. He's going to be more useful if he frosts. Zoltan?
I just keep thinking he's going to bring out a fucking a Scorch card. These assholes like to save it for the very end. Oh, there it goes. Wait.
Now that doubles the power of the entire line.
That's okay. I think we still got this. Let's,
how many cards do we have left? 10? The chances of us getting a Biting Frost or what?
I'll tell you what we can do. We can decoy the fuck out of that spy.
I know, that's what I'm saying. What are our chances of getting a Biting Frost?
Pretty good. There's 10 cards left. We have a 10% chance.
Okay.
Try it?
Yeah. Well, at least we know he stacks heavy. The next time we play him, we can do 2 Biting Frosts again. Should have left the fucking 2 Biting Frosts in there. Hell, if I know we were playing this shit. Alright, so he's got 0. Can we get to 60?
That's alright.
Alright, that's alright. That's not bad. We get another 12 out of the...
I think we can just play him out. No, fucking bastard.
So close. Wait. Oh, crap.
What do you want me to do?
Run the last round.
We lost by 8. Crafty son of a bitch.
Okay, that's alright. Go ahead and... Yeah.
That was his play. That I kept
trying to go back and stack the decks with the
shoddier players, will ya? Once you've learned a few tricks, come back for a rematch.
We've already got the rematch trick. Play him again.
How can I be of
service? This time, stack it with the frosts.
Still out to beat me?
Ah, see, you're still seeking to lose.
I'm game.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not?
Arrogant little fucker.
Put in the other biting frost.
I say we take up the either the fog or the rain. One of the two.
Torrential rain. We want the fog in there. Actually, do we have more? I don't think it matters. Take them both out.
Well, with the frost or the rain? Or the fog?
The fog. Well, no. Alright, whatever.
Do we have anything else that we can add back over here?
It's 26 cards total.
I think 26 is probably the most. I'd maybe add another fucking decoy, maybe. We're gonna add something in there.
Go down. That's maybe it. The kid when he experts.
Add him in there? I don't think we need him.
Okay. Okay. I mean, you can go if you want.
Are we good?
If you think so.
Okay, let's go. See, you only got 21 cards. Fucking bastard.
Get rid of those kid money.
Yeah. This is not a good deal, sir.
Well, we got our two biting frosts. I would play a biting frost.
Yeah.
The draw from his hand or just his deck? That drew from just his deck. God damn it. Biting frost that bitch.
That's alright, let's make him play a few more cards first before we play our...
Well, but you don't want to play fucking melee if you're going to do that, because...
Well, that's the point, that's why I'm playing infantry. We'll still be able to keep the points on infantry, we'll still be able to keep the four if we play that way. Because then at that point it'll be four versus five. See what I mean? Now we'll play a frost. See what I mean? We still kept the 4 points, and he actually lost shits on there. Okay, so we got rid of this fucking horn. What do you think we should do, boss? Give it?
I don't know. On this one, I really don't know.
We don't got very good cards. We got shitty cards.
Yeah. Alright.
Yep.
You can throw it, I guess.
So we're 3 cards up on him. That sucks. You fucking...
Play the 6 ranged.
And we'll get a card back.
Yep, pass it. But you left us with only melee.
I hope he plays a spy first. Isn't this the same fucking strategy he used last time?
Probably. Let's hope he doesn't have another fucking horn. We need to get our hands on a horn.
Yeah, we are. Here we go. He's gonna get the fucking horn back. No? Decoy back?
I don't think you have a choice.
still up by 5.
That's alright, that's still gonna be 2.
Yep.
Spy it. Please give us anything but melee. God damn it.
Yeah.
Oh, Roach is immune. Fuck.
That's okay, he still didn't do anything.
Really? Well, he dropped our shit to 1. Yeah, he did. We had 6, now we have 1.
Son of a bitch! Well played, you fucking asshat.
Just keep playing. You gotta play it out regardless.
Will actually be close? That sucks. What do you want to do?
You have a choice. You play the Biting Frost. You ain't going to win if you don't do something. There you go. Now who we get?
Can't write in and call the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquis Serenity, for instance. She don't.
Oh, he's one of the high stakes players.
She has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
Give us a good card.
I think we got that hero. Oh, we got
Vesemir. Nice.
Wait, can we add him in the deck?
We fucking will try.
Yeah, well, I wonder if he's a neutral card or if he's a... I didn't know he was Squirtle.
He might be a neutral card.
Well, that's what I was saying. I'm hoping he's neutral. No, you're right.
No, we were going to go sell and we got caught up in a game of Gwent.
That's true. We're dumbasses.
Stupid Gwent.
Fucking cards. We're like real gamblers. You have to meditate till morning.
Yeah,
not there. We're like real gamblers. We got a problem.
Now, what were we here to do again?
That shop was open down the way, but I can beat closing time. Let's play a game of... Fuck! I didn't beat the closing time.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have.
That's pathetic, you know that? That's pretty fucking pathetic. Shirt?
Yeah, get rid of it. Alright, that's it.
That's it?
Yep. Because remember, we just offloaded. Repair all. Alright, there we go.
So long.
I serve the eternal fire.
Oh yeah? Well, we would like to cut your fucking head off.
The thinking customer will see right away up the best deals this side of the...
Now, we wasted a whole day gambling. For what?
For a better opportunity at gambling later.
He's gonna be like, you were supposed to meet me here a day ago. What happened? Right, man, we got caught up playing cards. Damn, shit, it happens.
Gwent, motherfucker. That's what happened. Gwent.
You know, I got caught up playing the dwarf that owns the bank, you know. You know.
Vivaldi? He's an ass. He likes to cheese dick them decks, man. It's ridiculous.
He had a good strategy. I actually like that. I wish we had a better deck where we could do something like that.
Yeah, you're not going to be able to get up there, I don't think. No. Oh, good call.
Like a boss.
Or a douche.
Hey, there's a fine line between both.
I think you, Oh, there was Zoltan's dwarves.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be. And, you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help.
And it's not like I'm not eager to collect some holy of a humbug of skulls,
but
seems we've got a Doppler, and wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
Would erase suspicion.
Yep.
Too suspicious. Think about it. Menga.
Wait a minute, I think he's the Doppler.
Shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
Oh, he doesn't have a scar though.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Oh my God, freedom, are you really?
You'll get your warbler back. Just hope he's got his pajamas. What if the rain was in the presence of a lady?
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
It's messed up.
Come on, Geralt. Even go. Let her stay. Look at her. All weepy-eyed. Like my mutsy when his gut's knotted up.
What?
Fine, she can stay.
Yeah.
Fine, she can stay.
Is Mutsy his dog? Condition.
I think so.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
What? Let's play! Really?
Sure, let's play.
Look, this is what got me in trouble last time. We're gonna miss the convoy!
Vesemir.
Oh, I had Vesemir and take out, Wait, let's go over here and examine our... Go over here and examine our shit. Go up.
Honestly, if we're gonna get rid of somebody, we should get rid of the fucking dragon hunter.
No, reason? No. He's a 5. Go down. Get rid of the 4. There's a goddamn 4 in there. Yeah, get rid of that 4, Archer bitch. Sabrina, whatever.
Nice. Ready?
Did you add Vesemir?
Yeah. She's the unit. See? She's right there.
Okay.
Are you blind or what?
Yes. She's only got 22 cards. That's not good. She's built that deck for speed. Poor fucking infantry is probably going. We got both our spies. Poor fucking infantry. Get it out of there.
And we got Vesemir. First shot. Nice.
Get rid of the dragon, dude.
That's what I said the last time.
Well, get rid of him for a draw, fucker. You know what I mean. She's got 11 cards. Spy it up. That's what you do. Just spy it up. That's right. Spy it up. Yes. Perfect.
Yeah, that's actually not bad.
No, it's perfect. Good. It played one from her hand. Spy it up. Because you're about to fucking frost that shit anyway.
Yes, sir.
Okay, he's passed. Frost it. I say he, she. So play 2 6s. Play the rain. Play a trebuchet. Or a ballista, whatever. And play a archer. 6 archer. Wait.
We could do a 4. Oh, no. It'll have to be a 4, an archer.
Yeah. Okay.
And we get a card back anyway. I hope it's number 4's partner there. Eh, whatever.
No, but we replaced an archer, which is good, because we needed it.
Yep.
Why not poor fucking infantry?
So I want to see what he's going to do. It looks to me like he's actually going to go after infantry, to be honest with you.
Player fog.
Won't let me. Maybe I have to play another card, maybe?
No.
I'm gonna drop one of these. Still want me to play the,
Yes, you need to drop,
They won't let me.
Huh.
Got an extra card? There's nothing preventing it. That's weird. Okay. Go ahead.
You know what? I'm just going to play a...
Well, maybe there has to be... No, because there's ranged units on the field.
Let me just try this. It's the only one we have anyway. But we have another archer bitch. But... Actually, I don't mind it. I don't mind it this time. Won't let me play it. That's odd. Oh, so this is the game we're going to play. Back and forth, just drawing shit out of the graveyard.
Great, decoy the other spy.
Yep. Won't let me. I promise you won't let me.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah, like that.
Did draw any from her hand? Nope. Play the poor fucking infantry. You gotta keep it going because we need her to play out. Really?
That's fine. I really wasn't gonna use any fucking ranged, but...
Play a spy.
That's actually good. I'm okay with that.
Play the fucking Kedwini dude. He's only one.
Ah, shit.
No, we want him to play that.
Well, yeah.
We want him to play that. She's got three cards. Pass it. There's no way she should be able to...
Pass it?
Even with a fucking horn, there's no way she's pulling this out of her ass.
Let's see what happens.
Good. Play our pair of jabronios. You gotta start out strong and long and down to get the friction on. Yeah, that's what I said. Even with that fucking horn, she's not gonna be able to do shit. That's why I said go with those guys, because that's gonna put you really close right from the start.
Yep.
Fucking batch. Play Zoltan.
Why?
Oh, you can go. Just to be a dick.
Just to be a dick.
Zoltan, I played your card, man. Look, your own cards. Did you know that?
This was a stupid idea.
You're the one who wanted to play.
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here.
You ready for this?
I forgot, what was the plan again? Oh yeah, he was supposed to... Minga.
Nice popping. Oh, ain't that some shit?
What the fuck?
They dropped a tree on that motherfucker. Hi, bitches.
Help! What the fuck?
Damn it.
Geralt, go after him. Leave these here to us.
Dandelion, use your wisdom senses to pick up the trail. Well, you don't have to do that. You can kill him.
Oh, fuck, son of a bitch. Bitch.
Yep. Yep. Look at Zoltan just running around. Shut up, horse.
Good God. Oh, you fucking backbiting son of a bitch.
Back off. Heal. Why'd you use Blizzard, motherfucker? What the fuck? That is not heal. Oh! Your shit is up, like, a lot.
What, my toxicity?
No, your fucking power. I don't know why you don't use it. Oh! You chopped that motherfucker's arm off.
Who's left?
Is this guy? There you go. Plenty of shit to loot. The guy was just standing there like, damn.
A mind is like war. Never know when you're done for.
God damn, we got... This was a massacre, sir.
Yeah, well, it's supposed to be, isn't it?
Actually, it went better than I thought it would. I thought somebody would fuck up.
Well, you did. You used 3 blizzards when you didn't need to use any, but...
Well, again, I apologize. I'm used to playing my, my file. Healing's always up on mine. Wait a minute, it was up on yours too? What the fuck happened?
No, it wasn't. It's always been down. There you go.
Now.
There's our fucking saddle of justice. Roach.
Broke through here. Shit, lost him. Gotta look for tracks.
Where are you going? The tracks are up.
Where'd it go? I was on the right track.
Just follow the damn bubble, motherfucker. It shows you where to go. This dude couldn't have got far, right?
I didn't think so.
So those are a good looking drowner. What the hell kind of a drowner is that?
I have no idea. Did I kill him?
Yeah, it did. Calm the fuck down.
This is bloodlust, man. I'm going, I just don't know when to stop.
That's actually easy. You stop when I fucking say stop. They're dead.
Prints are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load.
Maybe they're at the house.
Honeyfield Meatworks?
Seems like a nice place to go.
Really?
Sorry. Old habits die.
Douche.
Man, it's shit to steal. Come on now. Well, you wouldn't have done the same thing.
No.
You're a lying bastard. Did we miss something? Really?
No, keep following your shit.
I did, but then I passed it. Then when I went back, I had to touch the little dot.
look for the tracks. That's what you have to do.
See, I did. See, I saw that.
Turn the fuck around that way. Jesus. You are bad at this some days. I'm curious as to why we're not on Roach. Because this dude just seems to be following the road. These are Witchersons. You can still use it.
Hoofprints.
Just follow the damn road.
Are we here?
Yeah, you gotta talk to that dude.
Win them all, but you won't.
Anyone ride through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, aye, something of the kind, dash by. Turn left there. But twere a wench you were carrying, swear it on me head, squealing and whining so.
That's Dandelion.
Oh.
Come on, Roach.
Didn't you just say turn left?
He did, but I'm following the,
You gotta use your Richard sense, fucker. Turn around.
Faster.
I was going the right fucking direction.
What did that guy say left?
He's a fucking idiot. He's worse than I am.
Looks like it might have started limping.
Is that the horse?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Their horse collapsed. Can't be far.
Where's your wolf? There it is. Just anticipated there being somebody big that will be here.
You get out of the tree. You! What the hell's a fruit here?
Should be in the house?
Really?
Took a second. Shut up.
Talk to him.
You! What the hell's a fruit here?
Don't know, man.
What is it?
You tell me. One of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest.
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye. Jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded himself inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Where is it?
Where's this other way in?
Aren't you curious? It's an ordinary tunnel, back way out in case of trouble.
We don't let strangers in there. Show it to them even, and there's...
Shut it!
There's something in there!
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door around the back.
Thanks. Thank you! Jesus.
Under pressure. Do 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 do.
And shut it.
Look. Really?
All right.
Are those the boss pants?
I think so. Nice. Those are Beaver Fever pants.
Don't worry about it. I'll be quiet. But those captains.
That's around the back, right?
Once I saw one of them.
Oh, look at your map. Look at your fucking map. Right there.
Okay.
Under pressure.
And how can I be sure that you won't try anything? I'll go with you.
That's a deep fucking hole.
Shit. They're dwarves! What do you expect?
Nice.
Yes, but I also realize you won't.
Nice paint.
What the hell are these assholes in here doing?
100 gold coins.
Painting. I don't know that it's a good idea to light a fire around that much turpentine. I like how you're like, this is why they don't let people in, you fucking dick munch.
He stole every goddamn thing. Everything!
That fucker! They look like they're smuggling art.
It could be. They're doing some shit. This is not normal.
You've made a wise choice. Very wise.
Come on now, dwarves painting. Today, yeah, that sounds racist. Still.
They do stone carving, why not paint?
No, you see.
No.
What are you doing?
He's trying to steal shit.
Ugh. Get him! Jesus.
Some total like $4 so far.
Would you just fucking go kill the goddamn bandit, you douche?
Really?
Power? Thank you.
Really?
Yeah.
Block?
Come on.
Fucking camera, move the fuck out of the way.
You know, if you target him, you could do that a lot easier.
What in the name of fuck is going on here?
Back off. There you go.
Motherfucker was tough. What did he have on?
A flawless ruby.
Hold on, shit to steal, Dandelion. I like how he smiles when he looks at him, like, yeah.
Hi, stupid.
Geralt, must you ruin everything? I had just what I wanted. It is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
We have to fucking talk.
Priscilla. So, you saved me?
What are you doing?
Right, here? That's exactly what I was going to say. So, you saved me how many times?
Dandelion, you rascal. Got this lass to thank for his reason after you. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? I don't know where she is.
Well, you tried to help her.
I know you tried to help her. Gotta say, I'm having trouble understanding why you went to Horson Jr. of all people.
No one else came to mind. Maybe given more time, I'd have done things differently, but Ciri said the Wild Hunt was on her tail. Horson seemed pretty harmless by comparison.
Something went wrong.
Yeah, he has a pain. He has a point.
I hope you're not mad. You can't be. My plan was perfect. Until we put it in motion. How was I supposed to know Manga was after Dudu?
Heard enough about your plan. Need to know what happened to Ciri now.
When did you last see her, man?
When did you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's men.
Ah, these cutscenes. It just means I get to fight with her again.
It's true.
Grab the bitch! You
cut for this! I think you're just supposed to run.
Am I?
That's what it looks like.
Running.
I think you gotta run through those dudes. I guess you can fire them.
Oh!
Your arm's missing.
That is a shit ton of people down there. You see that?
Horse? I guess you could have chosen a story path there. Jump. Jump, fucker. What the hell? Ooh. Don't swing, just go. What happens when you get to the top of this hill? There's nowhere else to go.
We have to. We're almost there.
What the fuck? Bad idea. Nice.
Anybody else want some shit?
Excuse me.
Gods!
You fuck.
Gods!
Dandelion!
No! Fuck!
Oh!
Oh, shit!
She's ruthless.
Ciri!
I think he embellished this one. What do you think?
Ciri?
No. I don't think there's any need.
Damn it!
Arrest that man!
I don't think there was any need for him to.
Ah, what an adventure. One minute we were pulling off the heist of the century, the next we were prey. A pack of hunters on our tail.
Yeah, a splendid story. But I think I've had my fill of this boasting. Come, Zoltan. We must convince the halflings they saw nothing at all.
Gave me enough material for a volume of ballads. And this one will sell like hotcakes.
What a fucking bastard. You want to continue this on next episode?
Yep. Stay tuned to see how this story plays out. Remember to leave a like and a comment down below, subscribe to the channel, and stay cool, stay tuned.
We'll see you later. We'll leave Geralt looking annoyed as fuck right now.
I fucking hate you.
We'll leave it just like that.